My name is Dr. Ujwala, Patha Dental from Amipet Branch. Amipet Branch is located in Helpland Road. The landmarks are above Heritage Store, opposite Brownware Bakery. Other landmarks are there's a Government High School right opposite, and there's Guru Gobind Sports Complex on the other side. Okay. Today we'll be discussing something about orthodontics, or in layman terms, clips or braces. The present generation right now is very concerned about the looks, about how we smile, and if you are not blessed with a good set of teeth, like you have a lot of crowding or there's a lot of spacing, a tooth is coming on top of another tooth, the person, he or she is usually very conscious to smile. They try to hide the smile or they don't laugh wholeheartedly. But this can be changed thanks to orthodontic dentistry. We as dentists can change or enhance your smile. So I'll tell you about the various ways in which we can do that. So coming to the photographs over here. So the basic the orthodontics or braces are your metal braces. As you can see over here, we have metallic braces placed on all the tooth surfaces. And this is a patient who had come with an open bite. So the end result is the corrected tooth. Now this usually looks a bit ugly, and when you smile or when you have your photographs taken, the metal braces do not look very nice. There's something called as ceramic braces. So you have the ceramic braces over here. It gets camouflaged with your tooth color, so it's not very visible. You have to look very carefully, and then only the braces are visible. Okay. Now, usually orthodontic treatments they take around 1.5 years. Okay, it's a long time, and you need to come for monthly checkups to get the wires tighter and everything. Usually, the ideal age is after 12 years, because during that time, all the teeth are permanent teeth. Your milk teeth have fallen down and you have only permanent teeth. That's why usually we say that ideally 12 years of age is a very good time to start any sort of braces or clips. Okay. Now, there are some other types of braces, like your self-ligating braces. Now, this is very similar to your basic metal braces, but the difference is, if your normal braces take 1.5 years for your treatment to get completed, self-ligating takes very less time, like 6 to 12 months. And you need not come every month for your checkups. You can come once in 2 months, once in 3 months for the tightening of the wires. That's the beauty of self-ligating braces. They come in metal as well as in ceramic. Okay? Over here you can see. Here's a patient who came with severe crowding. You see the tooth one on top of another, and there's so much of crowding. So she was very, very conscious to smile or even to talk. She should always have a hanky in front of her whenever she's to smile. And we did metallic braces for her, and this is the end result. It has totally transformed her look, entire look, and her entire smile, and she's much more confident now. Okay. There is also something called as lingual braces. So lingual braces is it's actually totally invisible. You put the braces inside the teeth. You know? So when a person is talking to you, you never come to know that there are braces inside. So this is another option to go for braces inside the tooth surfaces. Okay. And lastly, we have our removable orthodontics. Removable orthodontics is a tool, is a very, very good option, because usually when we have braces placed on your teeth for so many months, it's very difficult to clean, and many times food gets accumulated, and there's sometimes bad smell, it looks unsightly, your lips and your cheeks, the braces poke your lips and the cheeks, so those issues are there. You will gradually get used to it, but it's always a discomfort. with your removal braces, you can remove your braces and you can eat your food, clean your mouth and place them again. So the concept is you need to wear them for 18 hours a day. So they are like a set of 10 to 12 trays. So the very first tray is how your present condition is, you know, with all the irregularities and spacing. And your last tray is the perfected tooth collected tooth. And in between there are certain changes. So that's how the tooth movements are done. So these are various types of options for getting your teeth straightened and corrected. In Partha Dental, we do all of these treatments. You can choose whichever you want, or you can come down for a consultation. We're having a free consultation going on right now. So do come over to our clinic and be assured that you are in safe hands. And this is Dr. Jula signing off for today. I'll be back with another video. Till then, take care.